Ducks Unlimited Canada is an environmental organization. We're a nonprofit in Canada. We work to protect wetland areas that benefits waterfowl predominantly, mitigates climate change, controls flooding. Also for drought, it will release water into the ecosystem to help with that. And wetlands are some of the most biodiverse ecosystems in the world. So the project involving youth at Tommy Thompson Park is a Ducks Unlimited education initiative where we partner with school boards to identify secondary students to come out and have an experience in a wetland area. So we train them for a week with Toronto Region Conservation Authority staff members, and they were able to experience wetland areas and really be able to grow through that experience and gain a lot of skills and knowledge around wetlands.
From the students' perspective, I think it's absolutely inspirational seeing the engagement and what they got out of this particular program, whether it was, you know, meeting a real-life biologist for the first time or planting aquatics in the ground and connecting directly in a very physical way to a site in their own backyard that they'd never even visited before.
The students that take the program are fantastic. They come from all walks of life. Some of them are your cream of the crop type students, high achievers, but more recently we've been working with students that have more issues in the school system, and we find that our program really gives them something to be empowered about.
Definitely had a genuine sense that these students are taking this experience, absorbing it, and going to be hopefully in a position to share their expertise with so many others throughout their entire lifetime and careers. And personally, it's why we're in this business, to see that type of engagement.
We really appreciate the award from Toronto Region Conservation Authority and the Living City Foundation. It's such a great acknowledgement of the partnership that we've formed through this secondary program.